I don't think Strahd has light.
Do we know that it's not a plant? Like, I'm suspicious of this.
Can I check to see if it's deceiving me?
You trust this instinct. Okay. It would be an insult to your magic powers to even assume that this is not the familiar. You thought you wanted a poisonous snake? This is what you really... I mean, it's all clear now.
You're overthinking this.
Okay, it's a raven.
So,
a dead raven.
Do you have... Okay, so I will... At the time... I mean, as our story progresses, or as our... You know, I'm gonna need some information, and you have a lot of information about
Well, the ravens of Moravia, yeah, we've been here a long time, and we've been studying the land.
Absolutely.
So we're never getting lost with this guy.
Well, yeah, no,
we don't get lost with me either.
We are clear where we're here. And in fact, the ravens in this area are some of the most friendly and helpful ravens you'll ever find anywhere.
That's good to know.
These ravens have ensured the safety.
Okay. The story.
So one thing that
the lake region and the forest here is the safest part of the entire community. There are very few wolves.
The one thing that we're looking for is we're looking for a special item, and it's behind an amber door. Do you guys know of anything about an amber or a fire door? And if you do, let us know where it's at, because we're searching for this secret item.
You could occupy.
Well, it's hidden behind amber doors.
Or any treasure.
It's
oh, ravens. Yeah. Ravens care about treasure, don't they?
So there is the amber temple. Do you know the amber temple?
Yes, that's where we're
going
to be going.
There's probably amber doors there. I've never been in the temple, but it is amber. It's red.
I want you to fly around and get some information for me about it.
Oh, absolutely, and it flies off.
Absolutely. All right, we're good.
Cool, so now we're going to sleep.
I am so excited.
Okay, I am a ranger, and I am allowed to finally have an animal companion now.
Yes.
I would like to go out to the edge of town.
Did you pick hunter, or did you pick...
But if you go to the edge of town, why don't we sleep first, and then you get it,
well,
because then you can...
She stays awake, we all go.
Well, no. It takes 8 hours for me to focus and for me to get that, and then I only need 4 hours.
I just
want
nothing
against
you while you're out there.
Ranger, rangers can have an animal companion.
Only if you're a beastmaster.
That's your special.
Only if you're a
beastmaster.
They're all running.
I've actually never picked. So,
yes, she's
can I pick now?
Colossal Slayer, your hunter.
Yeah, you gotta say something epic.
What?
Colossal Slayer.
Where is that? Hold on.
The power of lore.
Hold on. I have the book right here.
I think the Sunblade is what we're looking for.
Just
saying.
I praise
the sun.
Yes!
Okay, have I got any information
about the ring? Which one?
The ring. I've been running the target of the sky, but
about the ring?
What are the ring he's wearing?
I
thought you were going to... Oh, the guys at the table, the nobles.
So you're talking to Rictavio.
Yeah.
Rictavio. This ring is the most helpful tool I've ever had. It helps prevent my mind from being controlled by others' magic. It's super helpful, particularly in Marine. In which a lot of these people are not what they seem.
You have to ritual them.
I have been studying them carefully.
How do you know? Does the ring tell you? Or like?
No, I've been here for about a month carefully studying these people.
What can you tell me about?
I thought you said 2 weeks.
Two weeks, a month, it's been a while.
Okay, did you do your... Are you doing your something?
I don't know yet.
What can you tell me about
that? Right, so about the Moravians or the people in Moravia? It seems that everyone is soulless. The entire town seems to have been drained of any will to survive. There still is hope here in Vallaki.
I'm sad.
However, I don't trust the Burgermeister. I think that
he's
whatever safety is in the town, primarily through the father's good works and protective magic, as well as you know, this inn and the keepers here, the community that they built, is being undermined by these ridiculous festivals that come through town every day.
No. It sounds like you care about this town.
I do. I care very much about this town and all of Moravia. And I'm very concerned about the devil's Strahd.
Well,
his actions to the community here has been nothing but horrible.
Can I do, like, a perception to see if I can trust him?
Yeah.
16.
It brings things to life.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, he's definitely not telling you everything, but he definitely seems very trustworthy.
What is it called?
Like, do I know if he's asking good questions?
Are you good with Harry Potter stuff?
He seems to actually be probably more concerned about the town than you think.
But
like he actually is exhibiting kind of like a talented, kind of like I want things to be saved. He seems comfortable with you guys. You guys are definitely fighting the bad guys.
Have you heard about the? Do you know about the wizard?
Sorry, take away your attack.
You're talking about the wizard who led the villagers to the castle in an effort to destroy the devil Strahd. Yes. He was here for about 2 weeks recruiting soldiers and men of the town for his cause. Very non-effective. The town was not interested. And I actually campaigned against the attack that he mounted.
Name him Snape.
Using civilians in the battle against vampires seems like risky business, and only trained professionals should be engaged. Well,
we're only level 3.
We'll do some other things first.
I know that several of my friends, even more so than myself, would like to help this town and rid themselves of all this evil.
Well, but is there's evil within this town. I mean, all of Moravia has been corrupted by the Devil Strahd for hundreds of years.
Injured,
and he looks around when he says that.
What can we do to help?
So I move real close to him and whisper. Yes. And I ask him, can you tell me about the
what?
Let's attack those three.
I'm sorry.
Let's do the three quarter three.
The noble families are aligned with Strahd.
Okay,
and they have been for generations. The wife of the current Burgermeister seems to have gone insane recently. Her son was engaged to another noble family, and something went horribly wrong with the engagement. That's one of the reasons why I came here, to investigate what was going on. The two noble families seem to have gone to war over this issue. The son appears to be practicing the dark arts.
I could call him Gray.
And the daughter is no longer communicative. I've tried several times to see her, and unsuccessful. She does hold the matron of the house. Her husband passed away years ago. Does hold gatherings, seances, fairly regularly, but only women are invited. And the Burgermeister's wife also has tea parties, in which only women are invited to those tea parties. And it appears that the town is kind of divided on which side they're aligning with. This is causing great tension. The town militia is supporting the Burgermeister and enforcing kind of martial law.
Would you be willing to help us?
This problem is part of the problem that the Devil Strahd brings. Playing both sides against each other, corrupting noble houses. You've seen some of this, I'm sure, just in your travels through Moravia, where simple objects are made dark and evil for years, generations.
I think I saw that like 5 minutes ago.
My focus is gathering
this one.
The one right in front of me.
Covertly traveling through town trying to gather information on the tools necessary to destroy Strahd.
Do you have any tools?
I have not been able to locate any of them or find any of the clues necessary to find them.
We found some clues.
You have clues. What do you know?
Alright, I need
to I'm
going
to try to get him to give me something.
But he might be able to help us if we read him our clues, then he might be able to help us find the clues.
Alright, so we heard tells
of a weapon of vengeance right there on
your attack. So generally that's what you need to destroy a vampire. Generally, they'll keep it close to them, particularly a vampire of Strahd's power. I've never seen a vampire of this power and magnitude. He probably has it in his castle or near his castle.
What are the other cards? There's a lot. Yeah. Let's just pretend we've read the whole thing to him. Because it's really long.
You know it.
Role play, guys. Role play. It's an RPG. That's for role play.
Say that again.
So one thing that surprised even me when I came here is there is a community of Dusk Elves. They were here when Strahd... So Strahd is not from Moravia. Moravia is actually named after Strahd's father. He took over this valley about 400 years ago after a successful military career. He named it after his father and brought his father and mother to the town for his wedding. Something evidently, something went horribly wrong during the wedding. I don't know what that was. But Dusk Elves were officiating over the ceremonies, were instrumental in the creation of his castle. I'd never seen a Dusk Elf until I came here. There is a community of them. There are very few left. They are very old. They
put it out on their map.
Burrows near the Vasani camp, just outside
can
of town.
Can you point on the map where the Vasani camp? Is it the one we passed or
the one
after
outside
us?
Town. Where we would
just
the
to the west of Vallaki.
Just to the west. So this thing right here.
Does he trust us?
He seems to be giving you a lot of information.
Okay, so it seems that you trust us. Can you be honest about how long you've actually been here?
No, what he said. He already said 2 weeks, and then that guy thought it was wrong, and then later he said a month, and then he called him out on it. Well, then he called him out on it. He's like, whatever, 2 weeks, a month, it's been a while.
Okay. Well, I find it, I find it strange that you're here in this
town. Wait, let's go. Let's get Doomsday involved. Doomsday, where are you?
I'm here inside, sitting down.
Okay. You're what?
He's having some drinks.
Yeah, there's two drunk noblemen that are glaring at you. And they've been glaring at you since you got
here.
And they're like, Doomsday.
Love it.
So then let me go and talk to them.
Oh yeah! No, great idea.
So that's exactly what you should
say. Don't say roll for initiative.
Roll for initiative.
He's good. He has.
Can I take one of them with me?
I'm sleeping. I named my bird Riddle from Tom Riddle.
So Nikolai and Carl Wachter.
Love it.
You can still take your action after that, too.
They're sitting there drunk like they are most days. They seem to be here drinking all day, and they go home fairly early, like 7, just after dusk. A lot of the town shuts down at night, and then they go home drunk every night. They're drunk now. You approach their table. They're like, what do you want, half-breed?
Love it.
Yeah, you would give it up to two. Okay.
I see you found some more of your little fey friends to hang out with.
Stay for life.
Okay. Oh, that's right.
Yeah, well, we need to.
I don't really want to do anything. I mean, they're drunk, so.
Well, who's drunk? One of them stands up and gets right in your face. What are you talking about? Drunk? How dare you?
Just waiting for the roll for it.
But they're noble, so they probably have something to do.
Wait, question.
With.
I'm noble. Let me talk to them.
Then go help
them.
Yeah. I'm noble. Hi, guys.
I'm
a noble elf.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean.
Noble
they're
going
to
like
you.
Yeah, boy.
I'm a noble tiefling.
But it doesn't
I'm
mean, so what, is that, what do you think that gets you?
A lot of stuff.
Like, hey! Watch your brothers.
This is my
what do you want to say?
Nice war!
Why are you... What is your issue?
He insulted us and called us drunk!
Okay. I mean, that is the true statement.
What? How dare you? The other one stands up.
Which one did you hit? Getting closer to rolling for initiative.
What do you hear? What do you hear in town?
Are you speaking for this man?
No.
No.
Because he is going to need a second very soon.
Do I need to, like, go?
There's two hunters.
Yeah, like, go distract them.
There's two hunters in the corner. They're kind of scoffed. They're like, oh, here we go again. Like,
she hears the commotion.
Yeah.
Wait, no. So,
I just charm him and say stop.
What kind of role would you consider that?
I have a moonfall charm.
You have a what?
I can just charm someone and just tell them.
Is it a spell or is it a move?
I think you used all our spells. That's why we were going to go to sleep before we did anything else.
Okay, fine. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay, so you just say, hey, just walk away. He says, walk away.
Actually, I say, let's get the hell out of
here. Yeah. And they're like, yeah, walk away, elf. Walk away.
And then a 16, does that hit?
Paladin. These guys are looking for trouble.
We used up all our spells. I mean, they have it, but we all have it. So we were like, we need to sleep.
We can probably hit tomorrow.
Just last for one attack.
Can we sleep?
Yeah,
we need to.
So you're going
to
go see the man about getting some rooms. So rooms.
Just sleep on the floor.
Yeah, you have a room.
You don't have to allow me to.
It's well-proportioned room upstairs. It's nice.
You see it coming in and you're...
Of the square. The only problem with the view of the square is you're unfortunately interrupted by these silly parades that come by one every 2 or 3 days, right? The wolf parade was 3 days, 2 days ago. The town had to march around with wolves on wolf heads on stakes. They killed pet wolves. The two hunters in the lodge are the you know, they hunted down and killed a bunch of these wolves that were used.
I should have talked to you.
Okay.
Are you good? Did you do yeah, anything else? You got the rooms. You can go up to rooms.
I'm ready to see what your storyline's
so, doing. I'm very upset with this new 5.0.
Yes.
Because Pathfinder, no matter what type of ranger you were, you were always allowed to have an animal.
And so you don't get an animal companion.
But,
yes.
But I can do animal friendship.
Yes.
And I can go speak with the animal and see if maybe it would still accompany us through it. Maybe it as well wants to get out of here.
So you walk out of the inn. You walk out of the in, there are no obvious animals. There's no dogs or other...
I can
but there
locate.
Are ravens on the roof.
I can locate.
Living ravens.
She can locate
so, to locate, you would have to leave the town, right? There's nothing... Yeah, absolutely. I mean, if you want to walk out of the town.
Walk to the good area of the town.
And you, don't
you go through
friends.
The guards, out the gate, yeah.
Can you
on the
get
road.
It tomorrow? Can you get it tomorrow after we slept?
Well,
yeah. Well,
so then
I mean,
you have
I just didn't know like if I could like see like if I could locate anything
he's
else
saying no.
Like
not
guys,
okay,
most of
yeah.
the animals you guys have seen so far have been wolves
well,
and they've been angry.
If she could just
there haven't been a lot of Bravian friendly creatures. There was a the squirrel ran around and didn't really find anything. The find familiar spells and the summon steed have not worked out very well.
Yeah, I'm sorry
about
that.
Well, so you're upstairs with the paladin. You have room, silver piece at night.
When I'm third level, I can conjure animals.
It's 3 afternoon, so you know, read
no, no,
pray
no,
to
no,
heal.
Like third level spells.
Rectavio.
They said you
yes.
can.
Screw it.
I
want to
ask him about the drunk noble. He said that there's nothing else but a raven.
Those are. Jab a sword through its head. What is her name? Is Matter Wachter.
That you just got close to
tea party lady.
The going to trigger
Fiona
I
Watcher's
to have a big long vampire.
So they're brothers to the girl that's gone mad.
No, I wanted an undead panther. Is what
and
I
they're
wanted.
Here every day drinking.
Guys, I've been
they're here every
so
day drinking.
Them,
since their father passed away, they've been very unruly. Almost out of control. The town guard doesn't do anything about them for fear of provoking their mother. The hunters were brought in by the Burgermeister to track down wolves and kill for the wolves. Ritual. He's been using more and more of these kind of trappers from outside of town for various things.
I feel like we asked about a couple of those. I'm sleeping, but do you want to ask about some of those other ones? Because we found out where dust elves are. And we know where there's amber doors. So what are the other... Because we did this card thing when we were at the gypsies, and we got clues for where to find
the
things that we need.
The pile of treasure is behind... Okay, hold on. Yeah. The pile of treasure is behind amber doors. Underneath the pile of treasure, with lying with the dead...
Okay.
Is a thing we
it's
see.
Not going to do a lot of damage.
I just want to have them and just hold them down.
Okay.
A fortress within a fortress in a place hidden behind fire. Look for a dust elf.
A fortress within a fortress. Tell him that description and see if that if he has any guesses. Okay.
I explained that.
What does this mean?
Do you
understand that?
Kind of like pull
that make any sense to you?
Which part of
the fortress within a fortress?
Get no purchase at all.
Okay, it
says,
a fortress is in a fortress in a place hidden behind fire. The scratch that lights on that will help you greatly.
There's a what that'll help you greatly?
This will help you greatly. That's all at the description.
Okay,
got it. It's in a fortress within a fortress.
The only fortress within a fortress that I can think of would be Castle Ravenloft.
And our raven is looking into the amber doors.
Right, there's no real fortress in Barabia.
Okay.
I think it's.
Where is it? The fortress? Does the castle have amber doors?
No.
Okay.
No.
I've never been to the castle.
No worries.
So I don't know, but I don't think it does.
This place down here that we're gonna go has amber doors.
I know. I'm just asking him.
So that's where one of the things we need is. Like we've kind of already determined that.
I just go back and sleep.
So while you guys are sleeping, I want to do a little bit of searching for treasure.
What do you know of the hag?
Do you know anything about the cookie ladies?
Oh yeah. Yeah, the bone grinder hags?
Yeah.
Incredibly powerful night hags. They are poisoning the town. Those pastries that they are creating are created from the bones of children.
Yeah, I knew that.
So they actually use the pastries to get the parents addicted to the pastries. They then withhold the pastries in exchange for the children. They then take the children back and lock them up in cages, kill the children, grind their bones into flour, use spell magic to enchant the pastries, which they then sell back into the community. This has been going on for like 150 years. These hags have... There are three hags. So the issue with the hags is they are more powerful in the coven than they are without the coven. Currently there are three of them. There have been five. The two of them recently died, and they have been in the process of creating new ones.
Creating new ones?
So, question.
Correct. They consume children and become pregnant. You know that this is true.
Yes,
standard started standard hag lore, man.
Well, we already passed them, so we were like, no, we would die.
How do we separate them?
We'll fight them later when we're like level 10.
Like, is there a way?
Hag hunting is not my thing. They are dark creatures from the Fae. So they are not what I my focus has not been on Fae creatures. I am much more concerned about vampiric infestation.
Are you interested in traveling with us?
I have a great deal more research I need to do here, but I am very interested in this riddle that you guys were mentioning. Where did you get these clues? Because I have been unable to develop any kind of theory on how the Devil Strahd can be defeated.
How do you feel about gypsies?
The Vistani that travel through Barabia are in league with Strahd.
Well, we had one.
My understanding, and this is based on conversations I've had with not necessarily reliable sources, Strahd was in... Before he was the Devil Strahd, was engaged in warfare and was separated from his troops, left for dead, and rescued by a band of gypsies who nursed him back to health and were able to restore him to his family, whereupon he pledged vengeance across the land, slaughtering thousands.
Awesome.
But, so he was saved by gypsies, so he's partial.
He was saved by gypsies before he was a vampire.
Right.
I think. This may not be true.
But it may or may not be true. But we did a card reading. With,
oh, that's right.
Madame Eva, one of the few people that can travel here safely. They often sell travelers potions that they claim will protect you from the mists of Ravenloft. These potions do not work.
It's an attack, so roll your d20.
You're the one who has
to this place. Why are you searching for art?
Does he know anything about him?
Why are you searching for talent?
Oh, this is a great town for talent, he winks at you.
What kind of talent are you talking about?
Circus talent! Talent such as yourself! With the skills necessary to bring joy to the land.
We trust him, right?
Like, I know, but I'm trying to understand why he's here. Because it doesn't make sense.
What has you been so passionate about saving this town?
Just one.
City.
He becomes quiet and doesn't answer the question.
Can I do mind read on him?
Where's
Kyle?
Kyle reads mine.
Wait, I have something that might work.
I can zone of truth, but I can't make him talk.
People do not take kindly to having spells cast at them. for the record, right? It's considered
like they'll
rude.
Know this.
Yeah.
I tell him, I say, look, for some reason, I trust you and I don't trust anyone. And I don't want you to feel uncomfortable. But with all this double
you need to be honest with us.
Yeah, I know.
Because we need.
I just want to know if I can trust you, and if I can trust you, then
it's
just like
a hijack. It's trying to pull its hand out, and it's locked.
Understood. Yeah, and Barabia is a very dangerous place in which all information can be used against people. The Devil Strahd often manipulates the truth for his evil purposes. One of the reasons I'm here is to investigate the roofs.
The roof.
And he says that and just kind of stares at you.
I'm in there and he's like trying to pull it out.
I don't get
the roof.
It.
I mean, he's trying to give us a hint without being really explicit because he's not sure he can trust us either.
18 perception.
He's not lying.
I'm trying to figure out like if I can understand what the fuck he's talking about.
He's giving you a clue.
Okay, so roof's a building.
Like the raven?
So strange, these ravens in Arabia, aren't they? They seem to be everywhere. And particularly here in Vallaki, there's just lots of them here, aren't they? You know, it's interesting. Strahd really doesn't like animals. I mean, he likes bats, he likes wolves, right?
But he doesn't like raiders.
I'm not sure. I've never asked him.
But you should ask a raven.
Bring down the ravens, all of them, and talk to them all. Any,
I think
any,
she's sleeping. Can we? Can we?
Let's go to Doomsday. Doomsday, you're upstairs going to sleep. It's like 3 in the afternoon.
You don't sleep because you have.
Do you want to go travel with me? I want to go look for treasures while everyone's sleeping.
Okay, but don't get into a fight when everyone's sleeping. If you die, then
no, we're gonna just.
I'm trying to get armor.
I want to do like magic searches on the houses and just like go to.
No, actually, don't.
We didn't
don't
get
have
very
armor
far.
Because,
we spent an hour on a vampire
armor
fight.
Lowers your percentage of being able to cast.
Just remember, they're only feared if they're in your line of sight. So if you break, like,
so
you can't,
we're
going to
do
armor.
Magic checks on every building.
So you're basically casting detect magic and wandering through town.
Well,
okay,
I'm not casting anything. I want to do. Can I do like magic perception checks? Like check to see, like, do I see anything in there? Do I feel?
So the town of Vallaki, so you get a tour, you're going to take a walking tour of Vallaki.
Yes,
right?
While everyone's sleeping, because I only have to sleep
right, you're gonna. Are you going to be out after dark, or are you going to come back at dusk?
We're going to come back at dusk, because I have to sleep at least 4 hours.
Okay, so you wander
well,
through
I have
town.
I sleep at 4 hours, so, but how about you just, you get your 4 hours, and then after 4 hours, while everybody else is sleeping, you can still do the same thing.
Yeah, well, why don't you sleep, and then I come back and take your place, and then you go to sleep.
What the fuck am I going to do?
Go get an animal.
So guys, it might be more dangerous at night. I don't think she's gonna find a lot
of
healthy animals.
Well, then come with us right now.
Yeah, you should just come with us.
I just want
to. I'm gonna sleep after at night. Not
okay, I'm coming
the day.
With them.
All right,
we're not gonna attack.
I can't have.
So you're just wandering around the town of Vallaki, right? It is a large. I mean, it's definitely it's Bravia was more space, but there's definitely more people here.
Is the jester guy like still with us? Sorry.
He's in the bar talking to them.
I thought he's in my
office. Okay, anyways.
You're with Rick.
Moving on. So, okay.
We're sleeping.
For the four. So we have to kind of do this quick, but let's say for 4 hours straight, I detailed every building. And I
are you
going
to enter? So again, it's weird kind of San Francisco Victorian houses, right? The people are dressed up in kind of steampunky hipster clothing. There are a lot. There are the people you pass on the streets, probably 10% of them are town guards.
Okay.
So you would not expect that.
I'm very
there are more guards in town than there are people at some point, it seems like, right? That are walking around.
All of them kind of acknowledge me a little bit, because I have that noble look to myself.
Correct. So you know where the church is. You started off in the church. You kind of walk back by the church. That's kind of the low-end part of town. The Burgermeister lives kind of to the north. You head up into the north. There's more mansions, but still some of them appear to have been abandoned for a long time, right? But the houses get nicer, still in this kind of like Gothic Victorian style. You then continue walking. There's a large estate kind of off by itself, not the Burgermeister's mansion, which you've seen, but there's another larger town. More modern, more recently constructed. The roof is kind of caving in, strangely, but it's more modern construction. And then you come back around to more of the commerce section of town, like where you came in, where the more shops and that kind of stuff.
Are they making like good?
There are people on the streets. There's women and children. There's men working.
Okay. And then while I was doing that, for example, like the building that was caved in, I call my raven. I say, check this stuff out for me.
Okay.
His name is Riddle.
Riddle.
Yes. Tom Riddle.
Okay, great. The house seems disgusting. The slouching roof hangs heavy over furrowed gables, and moth-covered walls sag and bulge under the weight of vegetation. As you study the house Solon's countenance, you hear the edifice actually groan. Only then you realize the extent to which the house hates what it has become.
Did you see anything in the house worth the value that we could use for our
the raven?
Yeah.
So the raven is, you know, there are no other birds here. The raven is exploring the house, you know, looking at things. It's just a large house. It's much larger than many of the houses.
So
it's off by
itself.
He
doesn't find anything on the whole search of the town. Anything that we can maybe, like, you should go here, or you should go here.
Well, I mean, so... This house definitely looks suspicious.
Okay, so that's a house you can check out.
The Burger Meister's mansion. While you were there, there were women going in dressed a little bit more formally than the rest of the town. Looks like they were headed perhaps to a formal tea party or something.
All right, so I didn't really find any kind of magical feel from any building. Okay.
No, there's no... So the church, you've been to the church, there's no, like, arcane tower or, you know, nothing like that. I'm not sure exactly what you're looking for.
I'm looking for treasure.
Right, so...
I want to find a magical item. Can I have
it? So, I mean, is your objective to, like, kick in people's doors?
No, my objective is to kind of survey and feel if I
okay,
see
if, anything. If you were going to break into houses and steal treasure, the Burgermeister, like, the mansion is probably a good place to start. The Burgermeister mansion. This house definitely looks like a good house to burgle.
Do you guys want to go in to the scary house?
No, I have 10 hit points. I just came. I just came, so you didn't get yourself killed. I'm not gonna. I'm chaotic neutral. I don't give a fuck what you do, but I'm just trying to make sure that you don't like die, so I can just like bring your body out. So then our cleric
will still be there tomorrow.
Oh, you know, right? Yeah,
it'll be there tomorrow. Let's sleep and then have it be more.
I start walking back. Okay. I'm just like I'm just.